On behalf of Don McLean, I'm Darren Sutton, and one of the best stories in the country as it pertains to college basketball just got better. First-year coach Tommy Lloyd and the Wildcats off to a 14-1 start. They had to do it in this one with the win over Utah without Kerr Creasa leading the team in assists. The heart and soul, as Don McLean said, the most important player on this team. Non-precautionary, or I should say non-COVID-related precautionary reasons, he would not play 1 second in this game. So, who steps up? How about Azulis Tubelis? Again, this team had their hands full with Utah, who jumped out to a 24-18 lead, and you had the feeling early on that Tubelis would single-handedly will his team to the victory. Now, he had mates that helped him in the second half, but at the end, it was a career-high 32 points for Tubelis. He also shared it with 5 assists, had 8 rebounds as well, 36 key minutes. Both Gotch was important, all of that damage in the second half. Mohorčić, they knew they needed him. He really helped out. And Christian Koloko, look at the two of them together, 48 points, the blocks defensively for Koloko. Points in the paint, by the way, Arizona 56-28. On behalf of my broadcast partner, Don McLean, I'm Darren Sutton. It's a great story. The Cats are 14-1.